There's somebody coming in for a landing. Yep. Lima Whiskey 747. Are they on the wrong runway? No, they're not. Oh, shit. He actually landed. There we go. Nice touch and go. That's awesome.
November Whiskey 408 to Lubbock Ground. Are we clear to taxi to runway 25 southwest?
Pretty sure.
November Whiskey 408. Yes, you do have clearance to taxi to runway 25. Hold short of runway. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I gave him clearance too.
Yeah, you did.
November Whiskey 408. Clear to text to runway 25.
I don't think many people know what hold short means. Because I've seen the first guy cleared, he just rolled right on the runway and stuff. But I get it. It might be hard to like stop, you know what I mean? So I get that. But it would be cool to hold somebody short and then have somebody land and then give them clearance to take off once it's, you know, clear. All right, let me make sure this guy isn't coming in for a touch and go when I clear him.
Want me to turn off the speaker?
Holy shit, they're on top of each other. Echo Zulu, Lima Whiskey, traffic, you are on top of each other. Echo Zulu, divert right, Lima Whiskey, divert left. Did you hear that?
I heard that.
They are on top of each other. Now, there they go. There we go.
Far out.
Jesus Christ.
Lima Whiskey 747, pressing clearance to do the touch and go on runway 30 again.
Lima Whiskey 747, clearance hold. Do a holding pattern just short of runway 30. Traffic on the runway.
Radio tower, this is Echo Zulu.
User joined your channel.
I am running out of fuel. Can I use 30?
What?
He's running out of fuel.
Holding pattern 747.
Echo Zulu 99, set up in a holding pattern for landing runway 25. Traffic on runway. We'll update on clearance. November Whiskey 408, you're cleared straight out. Immediate departure. Oh shit, dude, they're like all over the place around here.
November Whiskey 408 to Lubbock AF Tower, we clear to take off 25 southwest.
Oh wow, Rick actually turned it into his correct mode, but let's see if he does it. No. I don't think he switched. Oh, this is so much fucking fun. This is the best thing I've done. All right. Echo Zulu, Lubbock Tower, you're clear for landing runway 25. November Whiskey 408, check transponder mode.
Lima Whiskey 747 transponder is currently on alt.
Pretty sure I said November Whiskey, not Lima Whiskey. Everybody's call signs sound the damn same, apparently. This is so cool. I think Echo Zulu is completely going in a different direction here. November Whiskey, Lubbock Tower, please check transponder mode.
November Whiskey 408 to Lubbock Air Tower, we are on ident. Is that correct?
No.
November Whiskey 408, that is a negative. In flight, you are on ALT mode.
Jesus, the captain's in the fucking...
Strike two, Doc!
I know.
November Whiskey 408 to Lubbock Air Tower, we have changed to... ALT mode.
Roger that, November Whiskey. Ah, oh, shit. He fucking has to go. He's low on fuel, too. I don't know if he should really be doing a go-around, but sure. Limo, Whiskey 747. He's doing a nice holding pattern. He's like a mile out, just holding. The guy's a beast. There, here comes Echo Zulu again. Oh, he's coming. Look, he's low, Connor. He's like right over the tree lines. Oh shit.
Oh wow. Coming in.
He's a little high. Yeah, he's got it. I don't know, he's moving. He's hauling butt. Oh shit. He's halfway down the runway. He hasn't even touched down yet. Oh no! Oh no. He tried. I thought he should have fucking...
And he hit the wall.
He crashed. God damn. God. Lubbock Tower to all aircraft. Elizabeth Field is currently closed due to crash.
No, this is Radio Tower. This is Echo Zulu 99. I just landed on the 25. The plane is good.
Lima Whiskey 747 passing clear to do a touch and go on runway 30.
Remember Lima Whiskey 747 Lubbock Tower. Permission granted for runway 30, touch and go. Nice.
Clear for touch and go, Lima Whiskey 747, runway 30.
What happened, man?
Just the car, you know, so close.
Why did you... You, like, touched down right at the end of the runway. Why didn't you do another go-around?
Because I was out of fuel, you know.
That was it? You, like, ran out right there?
Yeah.
Holy shit, man. I would have gotten you down sooner, but I told the other guy to hold short, and he pulled onto runway 25, so I had to get him out.
Yeah, that was nice.
Alright, Lima Whiskey's coming in, then we got November Foxtrot, November Whiskey 408. We gotta put my post-it note of my call sign up if I ever want to fly again. There he is.
Lima Whiskey 747, aboarding touch and go. It doesn't confirm my gear is down.
Lima Whiskey 747, your landing gear is down. You're also clear for another attempt at runway 30.
Copy that. Thank you for the info.
This is so fucking cool, man.
November Whiskey 408 to Lobby Kia Tower requesting clearance to land on the water next to Steel Mill. Yep.
November Whiskey 408, Lubbock Tower. Say again on landing position.
November Whiskey 408 to Lubbock AF Tower requesting clearance to land the water next to Steel Mill.
As long as he doesn't go within 250 meters of DOC, he's good.
Okay. November Whiskey 408, you're clear for landing over at Steel Mill. Be aware, restricted airspace is at DOC. You are not to get within 250 meters of that. Come on, you gotta let me know if you fucking heard it.
Steamer Whiskey 77 requesting to a full stop landing on runway 30 due to the technical issue with the lamp of my landing gear.
Lima Whiskey 747, you're clear, full stop, runway 30.
Gentle land, runway 30, Lima Whiskey 747.
Oh shit. This is the fucking coolest shit ever. Coolest fucking shit.
Lima Whiskey 77 crashed the runway 30. I'm not injured, gear collapsed in.
Lima Whiskey 747, Lubbock ground. Go ahead and shut your engines down. We'll get a crash cart over to you.
So if you want to preview ATIS now, because you might get, your team speak might, disconnect you for a second.
FAA info Elizabeth Field. To gain clearance, switch to 125.0 and contact Lubbock Tower with information Whiskey. Weather report. Wind strength is 0.39 heading north-northeast. Forecast is clear with low chance of lightning.
Flying.
Yeah, it's nice. It actually worked.
So, note as well, belly landing does work.
Belly landing does work. That's actually surprising.
Freaking melon though, but yeah, you know.
FAA info Elizabeth Field. To gain clearance, switch to 125.0 and contact Lubbock Tower with information Whiskey.
Alright, let's see.
Weather report.
Worked.
Wind strength is 0.39
like
heading north-northeast. Forecast is clear with low chance of lightning. Visibility is 500 meters, runway lights inactive.
Alright, I pushed it saying visibility is about 500 meters, runway lights inactive, so hopefully if they try to, I'll switch it to
it. Yeah. Radio Tower, this is Echo Zulu 99, is it clear to go for takeoff?
Echo Zulu 99, you're clear for takeoff, runway 25.
Oh.
Yeah, nobody, you could tell who's ever done, a flight sim.
Yep.
Or even correct flight lessons by who holds short and who jumps on there.
Yeah, I'm sometimes flying on Microsoft Flight Simulator, just having some fun.
Yeah. Oh.
Actually, only 2 hours straight, then after that
I can. Here he goes, he's off.
Yeah, Alpha, Bravo, 123, requesting permission to taxi runway 25.
Be a mechanical
Alpha landing. Bravo 123 Lubbock ground, you're clear for taxi to runway 25, hold short.
10-4.
Sorry, I didn't hear any of that, Tom, either. Everything was going off at the same time.
Fine. They also know pretty a lot of things of airplanes. Well.
Yeah.
Mike Kilo 120 requesting taxi to runway 30.
Yeah, only the lesson time.
Mike,
you know.
Kilo, Lubbock Ground, you're clear for taxi runway 30. Hold short of runway 30 before you turn on it.
Copy that.
November Whiskey 408 to Lubbock Airport Tower, requesting clearance to land at runway 25 southwest.
November Whiskey 408, you are clear to land runway 25.
November Whiskey 408, clear to land runway 25 southwest. Over.
Okay, this is getting fucking interesting. There's a lot of shit going on right now.
So if you have the feeling he's gonna fuck up right there. I can even
well, I have a plane coming in to land on runway 25. I'm missing Mike Kilo. Whoever the fuck Mike Kilo is, I don't see them anymore.
If he does everything correctly, I'll give you $1,000, all right? In game.
Okay, we'll see.
I bet he fucked up.
Type unidentified. The hell is the unidentified?
The feeling I'm gonna win.
Yeah, he's doing all right.
Is that a cop flying the plane?
Yep.
I don't know.
Oh god, fucking damn it! I'm gonna stay behind this guy.
Mike Kilo, you are clear for taxi across to hold short of. After him, I can actually, yeah, hold short runway 07.
Roger that, holding short of runway 07.
Oh shit, 07, that's all the way the fuck down there.
No, he has to cross from the hangars down there, and he has to. I have a plane.
He's
okay.
He's in a Cessna, Steve.
I know he's in a Cessna, but he needs to. I have a plane coming in on runway 25. Okay. I have him holding short at that runway 07 right there. And this guy's. Oh, fuck shit. Dude, this is chaotic. But I think it works. He's holding short at runways. At the crossing at runway 07. What the fuck? Why is his engines off?
November Whiskey 408 to Lubbock Airport Tower. We have landed at runway 25 southwest. Standing in the middle of the runway, asking for permission to text to the gate. Over.
November Whiskey 408, you're clear. Taxi right back to the gate. Mike Kilo, you are clear to cross runway 25.
November Whiskey 408, clear to taxi to runway.
This is Alpha Bravo 123 requesting permission to take off runway 25.
Is that a Cessna?
Alpha Bravo 123, hold traffic on runway.
Mike Kilo 120 proceeding.
Oh shit.
Uh-oh.
That
Cessna's gonna fuck.
Okay.
Got a paper.
Okay, hey, this actually worked out perfectly. This worked out perfectly. Alpha Bravo 123, Lubbock Tower, you're clear for takeoff, runway 25, straight out departure.
10-4.
Holy fuck sticks, this is a lot of shit going on right here.
Kind of a.
Alpha Bravo 123 cleared runway, clear takeoff runway 25.
my Kilo 123 to 0 Squawk 1255. All right, this is slowly everything's working here. Holy craziness. This is so fucking awesome, guys. This is the coolest shit ever.
Mike Kilo 120 holding short of runway 30.
Oh, Jesus.
Steve!
What's up? What's up?
You're gonna love me.
Why? What happened?
You're gonna love me.
What are you doing? Why? Why am I in the water? People want to take off! Connor! I'm out here with a dog!
November Whiskey 408 to... to get a fuel up. Over.
Oh my, Connor!
Okay, that didn't work.
Okay, I was out. Were you trying to get me in the tower? Is that what you're trying to do?
Yes.
Yes. Would it be possible to cost $500 for the fuel up?
Alpha Bravo 123 Lubbock Tower, please expedite your departure. I'm like out there with a dog, dude. I'm like, what the fuck? It was a dog, and I'm like, there's so many planes on the runway, Connor.
I was, because I can grab you and move you while in spectate, but yeah, didn't work.
Yeah, it's, I think last time Kane did it, he did it through, like, coordinates.
Alpha Bravo 123, yeah. Taking off shortly, sorry about the delay.
Mike Kilo 120, you're clear to move onto runway 30.
Copy that, Mike Kilo 120.
Was there another Cessna going up too? I saw you pulling out.
Yeah, I got him, but I got another Cessna. Look, to your right.
Yeah, that's the one I saw you pulling out.
I'm gonna let Tom fly it, see how he goes.
Yeah, I told him to. I told him to grab that. He was sketchy. He was very sketched about it. Oh my god.
Let's see how Cessnas go. Oh, I'm fucking nervous now, because Cessnas blow up very easily.
Yeah, I told Tom about the Cessna and what not to do.
Yeah. Like SOPs for them. Oh, what's up?
If I knew Alpha Bravo is gonna be this crazy.
November Whiskey 408 to Lubbock Ground. Is it possible to fuel up my plane? We are waiting inside the hangar.
Roger that. FAA will be with you shortly to refuel your plane.
Mike Kilo 120 requesting permission to depart runway 30, departing straight out.
Mike Kilo 120 cleared for straight out departure, runway 30, Alpha Bravo 123. Please make your direction leftward turn back towards island.
Radio check, Lima Whiskey 747.
Lima Whiskey 747, this is Lubbock Tower. Radio check, you're clear. Ugh.
Copy. Lima Whiskey 747, requesting clearance to start up the engine on the ramp with the Cessna.
Mike, Whiskey, 1, 2, 3, he's clear of runway.
Lima Whiskey, 747, you're clear for startup. Squawk, 1251. Okay, and that is...
Lima Whiskey, 77, cleared to startup, squawk, 1251.
Okay, so that's... Nope, I gotta restart this. 1251 is right there. Fuck. Why can't I get him?
November Whiskey 408 to Lubbock Ground. Can we get clearance to start up the engine and have the new squawk number?
November Whiskey 408, clear for startup, squawk 1235.
November Whiskey 408, clear to startup, new squawk number 1235, over.
I can't set his shit.
Lima Whiskey 747 ready for taxi to the active runway.
Lima Whiskey 747, you're clear taxi runway 25, hold short.
Lima Whiskey 747, clear to taxi runway 25, holding short.
I can't grab him, unfortunately. Type. Do 1251. Enter. Nothing. Oh, there we go, there we go, there we go. And the Whiskey 747.
Oh god. Cessnas.
Fuck. Oh, it took me forever to get the Cessna.
November Whiskey 408 to Lubbock Ground. Can we please have some mechanic over here? We have some issues with a new airplane. Over.
Have fun, Connor.
You forgot to check the clearance for the November Whiskey 408 inside the hangar.
Connor,
I forgot to check his clearance.
Yeah, like, clearing for startup.
What do you mean? Like, to see if he was there was anybody there?
Well, because he called in for clearance.
Uh-oh. Yeah, and I approved him.
You didn't transfer the check, so it stayed unchecked so he couldn't start it.
Oh, really? Shit, my bad. Yeah, like I said, I couldn't get a hold of the Cessna to check him.
Is on runway 25. I overshot it due to braking issues.
Roger that, Lima Whiskey 747. That's excusable. You're good. You're also clear for takeoff runway 25. Straight out departure.
Copy that, clear for takeoff. Lima Whiskey 747, straight out departure.
I knew he wasn't going to make the hold short. Yeah, it took me, I like backed out like 5 or 6 times to get that Cessna, and it was just not working for some reason.
Oh, that happens sometimes, it's a pain in the ass.
Yeah, so that's why I think I missed 408 like that. Is he's checked though, right?
Yeah, he is, I checked him.
Okay, cool.